Mrs. Griffin, I have some good news or some bad news, depending on how you feel about your husband.